concept of cross product or vector product. Let us understand what is the concept of this. Let's consider two vectors A bar and B bar with certain angle theta. Okay? So the cross product means, or vector product means, their product will give a vector as outcome. Okay? First of all, try to understand that. Now, either that will be upward perpendicular or downward perpendicular, but it will be mutually perpendicular to both. Let's consider the product, vector product you have got is this. So this is A bar cross B bar. This is the outcome of this system, A bar cross B bar, because this is represented by A bar cross B bar, and it will be always mutually perpendicular to both. Means A bar cross B bar, this outcome will be perpendicular to A bar also, and this will be perpendicular to B bar also. If you understand this, there will be no problem. Okay, so now A bar cross B bar, what is this? By definition, it is A into B into sin theta. But what is this? This is a scalar. So this will be multiplied with a unit vector n cap. So this n cap is a unit vector along A bar cross B bar, magnitude of A bar cross B bar. So this will be magnitude of A bar cross B bar, and this will be a unit vector with certain I, j, k. Okay, so this multiplied by certain magnitude will give an output which is a vector product. So in this way, due to this n cap, this scalar will become vector, because if you multiply I bar, j bar, k bar, this addition by 4, means I bar plus j bar plus k bar multiplied by 4, so it will be 4 I bar plus 4 j bar plus 4 k bar, so it will be ultimately a vector. Okay, if you multiply certain scalar with a vector, you will get a vector at the end. Okay, so please try to understand A bar dot B bar sin theta is a magnitude of this cross product. Okay, when you multiply it by n cap, it will be then, yes, vector. So the direction of this vector is always mutually perpendicular to A bar and B bar. So this is the concept of a cross product. What is the example of cross product? What is the example? Now, what is the symbol? It is tau. Tau is a torque. It is having a formula R bar cross F bar. Okay? So when you are having certain lever, okay, and you are applying certain force on it, so what it will do? It will rotate. So it will be a torque produced on the lever. Now this kind of system is used to take out the nuts or take out the bolt from the mechanical system. Okay, and pulley system, other kind of systems, they are also based on this kind of concepts only, right? So the torque is very, very important example. Also, moment of force is also one of the best example. Now consider how this cross product concept will affect I bar, J bar and K bar. If I bar, J bar and K bar, I bar, J bar and K bar are the three vectors, okay, mutually perpendicular to each other. This I bar will be in the direction of X bar, or axis X, axis Y and axis Z. So what will be I bar cross J bar now? Sorry, I bar cross I bar now. What is this product? So I bar cross I bar will be, what is this? If you substitute the value, or the magnitude of I bar is 1, magnitude of B bar is 1, sine, what is the angle between I bar, 0. So sine 0 is 0 into n cap, right? If you are writing only the magnitude of I bar cross I bar, what will be this? This will be only bracket. No n cap or nothing, because that when you will add n cap, multiply n cap, so it will be a vector. So this is the, you are trying to find the magnitude of I bar cross I bar. So that will be 1, 1 into sin 0. And you are like, what is sin 0? Sin 0 is always 0. So your answer will be 0. So I bar cross I bar, its magnitude is always 0. So in general, I bar cross I bar is 0. J bar cross J bar is also 0. And K bar cross K bar is also 0. You have to remember this very carefully. Now, this is one result of this concept of cross product. Okay, that I bar cross I bar, J bar cross J bar and K bar cross K bar is 0. But what about I bar cross J bar? If you take I bar cross J bar, what it will be? I bar cross J bar, basically you have to just substitute the values in this formula. What is the magnitude of I bar? 1. What is the magnitude of J bar? 1. What is sine angle? 90 degree, because I bar and J bar, they are at 90 degrees. And what is the perpendicular vector to them? It is K bar. By this definition, if A bar cross B bar is there, so their output is always perpendicular, mutually perpendicular to both of them. So K bar, we are knowing that it is mutually perpendicular to I bar and J bar. So that is why I have written, instead of n cap, I have written k bar. So I bar cross j bar will be then, as it is sine 90 is 1, so 1 into 1 into 1, it will be 1, so it will be simply k bar. So in this way, I bar cross j bar will be k bar. So that is the result of this cross product. So similarly, I bar, J bar and K bar. If you draw this kind of circle, it will be very easy for you to understand. I bar cross J bar is always K bar. Okay, maintain the sequence. Now J bar cross K bar, J bar cross K bar will be I bar. And K bar cross I bar will be J bar. Okay? So in this way, you can have this cross product. If you just change I bar cross J bar, if you change their places, it will be minus. So if you write J bar cross I bar, it will be minus of K bar. That is the concept of cross product. J bar cross K bar. So instead of that, K bar cross J bar will be minus of I bar. Is it correct? And last, I bar cross K bar will be minus of J bar. So if you go by this way, okay, you will get this answer. Okay? So if you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.